An inquisitive and trusted alchemist in Torchlight named Alric was seduced as dark energies arose from the mines below Torchlight, influencing him to free Ordra. After I and my companions defeated Ordra, Alric became obsessed with preventing the Ember Blight by ridding the world of all Ember. Wielding the relic, the Staff of Lim Rosmer, Alric returned to Torchlight and installed within it Ordrak's heart. The ensuing destruction obliterated the town of Torchlight.
You have gained a level. You are overburdened.
Gaffer did well luring the Imperials into the spider's lair. I wonder what the bait was. I usually forsake such trickery for more direct solutions. Deceit and manipulation are more sadistic style. But results are results.
You have my gratitude, dear hero. But there's no time to celebrate. I overheard the goblins plotting a new assault. They found an ancient dwarven automaton in the excavated workshop.
Quest complete.
Hurry, before the goblins repair that death machine.
A new quest.
Thank you.
The Netherrealm hunger. I hunger. For fresh air. For sweet earth and unspoiled water. The humans are weak. I will take from them what they cannot protect. I will swallow their world. Every mountain, every ocean, every last drop of Nova Strea.
Thank you.
It's trapped.
You have gained a level.
Yeah. health is low,